Guys, I'm about to eat cocoa. It tastes better from the bag, so I probably will. But it's really hot, I don't know. And Kwesi. And I've just got some water and medicine because I'm not well. I know. So bummed out. Hi, guys. I look pretty ridiculous now. I'm about to eat my cocoa and Kwesi. I've been sick. That's why my nose feels blocked, but I've been taking meds, so I'm feeling a lot better. Yeah, I'm really taking it easy now. No more partying, Jasmine. Nah, I probably will, but just not now. I'm just gonna like take it easy and relax a bit. And I might go over to my house very soon. Currently staying with my grandma. It's convenient and it's close to everything, but I don't have my own room, so I share with my cousin, and I'm not obviously used to that, so that's been a bit of a struggle. The only reason I haven't been to my actual house is because it would just be me there, and it's a bit further away from everything as well. But yeah, I think I might go. And my cousin sleeps with the aircon on as well, and I can't, like, that's part of the reason that I'm sick. So I'm just gonna like think about going probably somewhere next week. And yeah, anyway, I'm gonna eat my cocoa.
When that come my mouth say,
so why did that ask why I slim?
Me? Eh. Okay, the way there.
I need shower. Have sleep. Hey. I'm for baby too.
Ah yeah, okay. Send me home. I'm sure the zoom in if I want to turn around.
Hi guys, I didn't get to show you my hair. This is what it's looking like. Let me know in the comment section below what you think. I love it. And it didn't hurt at all. Like, that's what I was worried about. That's why I wasn't sure if I wanted to do my hair. But I need to turn this music down. Yeah, so I'm driving to Adenta now. I need to go and give something to Sam's parents. So that's where I'm heading to. And yeah, my cousin is here with me. I don't know why she always acts so innocent. Here. Ah. Big.
You.
She so innocent when we're on camera. I don't know why. But anyways.
Let me see.
Wait.
I know. If you can drive in Ghana, you can drive anywhere. Trust me. Kofia.
Hello.
Hello.
She's so pretty.
Mommy. Big.
We are just making it back into Accra, Tema now. We went to the market, but my cousin won't let me vlog. Really, what do you have to say about today? Did you have fun? Oh, you are sick of me. She's hiding. She's not even on the phone. Why are you faking it? She's an idiot. She's not on the phone. Anyways, we'll be home soon and I'm driving. So, yeah, I'll talk to you soon. My cousin is ruining my vlog. So, henceforth, I'm not going to include her. Anyways, we're home. I'm going to go find some bounty to eat.
How am I ruining you up?
You're ruining my vlogs. You don't want to cut. You don't want to be in them. Whatever. Whatever. What do you guys think of my hair though? Like, it's bomb, right? I feel so cool, honestly. And it didn't hurt at all. So I was a bit nervous in the beginning. I was like, oh, it's going to hurt. But it didn't hurt at all. So I'm excited. Okra stew with crabs. This is like my favorite thing ever.
Listen, Uncle Ojo. I'm live, man. I'm taking it. I'm spotting it. Okay. Yeah, that's it. Peace
we
to you guys.
Look
you
alike,
you know. We got the same
forehead
kind of thing. You know what I'm saying? Are you guys taking it? Look after yourself. I'm out of
here. Hey, Ojo.
Uncle in the making. I'm excited.
Hi.
Time to devour this food. It's really hot, so I'm trying to cool it down a bit. Get some sauce. Oof, it's hot. Delicious. Guys, look at what my cousin got me. She got me a gold necklace with my name on it. Oh my god, it's sweet. I'm Amma. I was born on a Saturday. If you're in Ghana, if you're from Ghana and you're born on a Saturday and you're a girl, you're Amma. So that's me, AMA. Thank you, boo. Thank you, boo. RJ. So cute. How cute is this? Oh, the Valerie Bix. Valerie Bix calls me. No, Amma is cool. I like Amma. It's nice. I really like it. I'm going to stack it. Like, I'll wear it all the time. Never take it off.
Don't.
Dennis bought me this other one, so I'll add it to it. And then it's going to be that and that. It's going to be cute. I love it. Thanks, boo.
You're welcome.
Have you guys ever tried this thing? It's like a fruit. It is a fruit. It's not just like a fruit. It is a fruit. I don't know what it's called. It's called Alansa in Ghana. But I know there's an English name for it. This is what it looks like. It's like a little circle. And then you divide it into two. And you suck on the seeds. It's quite sour. But there's some really sweet ones too. So I'm at the pool with my cousin. She doesn't want to be my vlogger, she has no choice, so yeah. Is this a video? Had one wish, what would you be?
One wish. To be in heaven.
Right now. No, it has to happen right now.
Right now.
Are you ready to go to heaven now?
No. If I had one wish, I wish I had my own house.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Living there alone. Living life, like have my own car, have my own house. I don't have to see nobody. Wow. I just me having fun here. Yeah.
That's achievable.
Yeah. That's why I'm putting in more work.
Yeah. Good on you.
You know, when you live alone, it's like, I understand
it's
you.
Why I want to go to my house. Yeah.
because it's more fun and
you just have freedom.
You have your space.
You have your space. You can do what you want.
And I feel it comes to age.
It comes to age.
Yeah, because when you're grown, you feel like yeah.
Because you know, I basically grandma's house has a lot of people now.
Yeah.
So you don't really have.
And there are a lot of people in the house. So.
In and out, like. Yeah, I'm not used to having a lot of people around anymore.
What would be your wish as well?
If my dream would be, my wish would be to live in Ghana, in my own house, in Accra.
Oh!
And I want to have a luxury store in Accra and in Kumasi as well. Yeah.
That's good.
Yeah.
And I tried your product and I must confess, it's the best.
Oh, she loves it. Yeah, she loves my. I had the skin one actually.
Yeah, the skin one. Yeah. I had a lot of dark spot on my face, but then after I started using last year, I could tell that it's all fading away. And yeah, I just
tried the soap as well. I think the black soap.
Yeah, the black soap. I used it for 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's already good. Making a difference.
Yeah, yeah.
There you go. Yeah. The review's right there.
You can see my skin, right?
Mm-hmm.
It's getting better each and every day. Thanks to lashes. I think it's a good product. And I'm gonna be the first person to market those products in Ghana. Trust me.
This girl is the person to sell your product if you want to sell anything in Ghana. She's the best salesperson, I swear. Honestly.
Oh, thank you. She is.
She's really good.
I actually studied marketing, so
yeah,
it could add to the fact that I'm.
But I think it's your personality as well, because you're just funny.
I know so.
Morning, guys. So, oh my god, look at my skin. It's like unbelievably good. Anyways, I met Kwesi Arthur yesterday. Our Instagram photos. Oh my god, my holiday has been made. Life is good. Alright, bye.
Just like 600,000. Jeez, they are running up.